Hello, everyone, and welcome to oneAPI Dev News for February 2024. I'm your host, Jerry McCarr, here in the Developer's Own Studio. With 2024 already kicking into high gear, I won't waste any of your time, but I do want to remind you that you can learn more about the two topics we'll be looking at by visiting the links in the description. So, without further ado, let's get going. First up, our Intel colleague Max Terry's blog, oneAPI in 2023, a year of growth and broadening adoption. The blog details how 2023 marked a watershed for the oneAPI industry initiative with the Linux Foundation's announcement of the Unified Acceleration Foundation, or UXL Foundation, which is a cross-industry group delivering an open standard accelerator programming model, adopting the oneAPI specification as its starting point. The blog also shares information about the inspiring retrospective by Joe Curley and Sanjeev Shah from the oneAPI Dev Summit for AI and HPC. Max also discusses the oneAPI Centers of Excellence with success stories from several oneAPI innovators. Reading the blog will also provide some insights into the growing number of communities migrating codes to oneAPI with SQL. Read the blog, check out all of the additional resources in the reference links, learn more about the many different programs supporting students, startups, developers, and innovators. Our second topic is a technical article that looks at solving heterogeneous programming challenges with Fortran and OpenMP. As rapid technology innovation drives a new era of heterogeneous computing, hardware diversity and growing computational demands require programming models that can exploit heterogeneous parallelism. These models must also be open and portable so that programs can run on hardware from different vendors. The article goes on to explore how, though it's decades old, Fortran remains active and is still an active and important programming language. Similarly, OpenMP, the standard for compiler-directed parallelism released in 1997, has evolved to support heterogeneity. Continuing through the article, you'll learn how Fortran plus OpenMP solves the three main heterogeneous computing challenges: offloading computation to an accelerator, managing disjoint memories, and calling existing APIs on the target device. Read the article for a complete overview, and while you're there, follow the link to read the Parallel Universe magazine, Intel's quarterly magazine that helps you take your software development into the future with the latest tools, tips, and training to expand your expertise. That's all for this month's episode. Thanks for joining me, and remember to learn more about all of these topics by following the links, and remember to like this video, share it, and subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel to keep up to date with all your oneAPI dev news. I'll see you in March.